picked up the counter-offensive.
They must be dug in, like this Earth's cockroaches.
I am firing upon Boomerang Park.
Bad enough hell raising to get Brady's attention. Two more to be sure.
You and me, Shark, we're vicious.
An object lesson, units. Don't let the shark close the distance. You need more of a challenge, Nunale. That can be arranged.
I have begun the assault. There's room for more.
Well, you get your care packages already.
I'm setting a new target.
Push the shark!
Multiplying your mass, these crystals aside!
terraformers are a clear and present threat to my new world.
Did you hear that? He's staying.
Make your way to the forthcoming coordinates and eliminate the first target.
What a thrill to attack these colossal creations, like a suicide mission. Without suicide.
Brain's not gonna upgrade itself. At least, not yet.
Looks like your support crew have missions available, Task Force X. Brainiac's forces will attempt to get a lock on the payload and phase it out before you reach the terraformer.
Mandy Dooley has built this stuff as a mail truck, but the kids worked on it too. Anti-phase and stealth tech, support software, microwave shielding, a chargeable EMP jammer pulse. Guys, this is going to be great!
Where are they? Do not let them escape.
I catch air, they catch bullets.
Now you can attack the tower directly and get the payload moving. Aim for the weak spot. I assume you can tell which part that is. That Brainiac tech at your 12 o'clock is a signal tower, amplifying signals to the skull ship.
We saw him back on our boy Lex 2's turn. Take out the goons, then target the tower.
When Manny 2's in range of the tower, her stealth tech will activate at the expense of speed. Sorry.
Never apologize, kid. Opens the door to liability suits.
Signal tower ahead of the payload. Wipe out all enemy forces. We're picking up an enemy unit with more advanced scanning capabilities.
Some kind of alien pervert!
Boomerang? Dude, the skull ship's microwave emitter is arming. Toyman, shield the payload. You four, get your asses behind that shield. Yes, Mom.
Miss Waller!
Don't waste my time or your lives! Take cover at the payload!
A terribly excessive display.
The only thing they should be approaching is their integration.
action while you still can.
I need a better angle.
It's clear you don't understand the first thing about terraforming. I can enlighten you.
And boom goes the cockatoo!
Target choice, Boomerang.
Gonna slam dunk.
Standing down.
Stop them, Skid, or this mission is done. You can turn it around. Get shot at the current target.
You're supposed to defeat the enemy, not retreat from the enemy, TFX.
Do you know what it costs me to produce one of those machines? Good thing I have whole worlds.
As this terraforming will not make the Earth into an ocean world,
I am slavering with anticipation. Actually, it is involuntary.
Should we attack the signal tower now? Or soon?
Starship's arming for a blast. Get your payload and take cover.
Our foes cannot signal if they have no tower to use.
I'm glad I decided not to see what happens in the blast.
We cannot let a pack of simians slow our momentum on this Earth.
Sharks and toxins.
inconvenience at best, but it is a nagging one. Is becoming clearer to me, Task Force X. Still unsighted to Kaluan eyes.
Focusing my fire as ordered, Deadshot. Overcome your target, Boomerang. Spectacular craftsmanship for the surface world.
There you go, hogging the limelight again.
First Brainiac will be a team operation. While you engage his forces, your support squad will crack his data vault's shield. You'll need to... You'll need to complete all surgical strikes before we breach the vault. Waller out.
I'm looking forward to working with you on this important mission. Hero out.
With claws beneath and ahead, a cold box for Gotham's swimming dead.
I expected you'd have objections to my terraforming operations. Nevertheless, I am on a schedule. Be warned against further interruptions.
Sincerely sorry about the terraformer, mate. Total accident.
explosive payload for the second terraformer.
Oh, this is the explosive payload. Get us something nice for one.
You heard the knockoff, Luther. Get your butts to the location.
Protecting your back!
Tell me, after your kingdom was taken from you, was this the company you intended to keep? Taking orders from those who don't understand you? Come now, Nanawe.
Suppressing fire initiated!
Mobile gear symbiotes detected. Sorry, I mean, lutinots.
Make way, RB Trampos!
Practicing my catchphrase for when I shoot Brainiac. Oi, big brain, think fast. What's 12 times 9?
It's 108. Man, just do 9.
The terraformer is my.
This speed will allow us time to demoralize the invaders.
Miss Waller says to give you this buff. She used much angrier words.
They're after you, Task Force X. You can run, but you cannot hide.
You've got a weak spot on the tower. Be useful and hit it. Good to see that payload rolling again. Don't get complacent out there. Signal tower to deal with. That signal tower is stalling our bomb. Don't let it. Take him out.
This thing is a major threat.
Inexcusable.
Do not waste this direct connection to my ship.
Strike back!
hunger is matched by my skill.
Our shield battery!
Look on the bright side, Task Force X. You and your companions, Atoms, will be in the first cornerstone of New Cloven.
Punishing Harley's target for its existence.
Good target, Tall Shark. I'll take it.
I want to possess all the surface world's treasures.
Go you! Don't let anyone box you in and trap you in the harbor!
In combat. I didn't ask for the gory details. That's your job to report back on.
My boys are out there in trouble.
Your gang used to run half of the shakedowns in Gotham, and now they need an escort?
Different times, Deadshot. These days you're lucky if they know which hole the bullets go into and which one they come out of. Oh. Right, flashing the crook signal. Let's have a look for the boys, eh? Probably some still out there.
Thank you.
I must fight harder. I'm as tireless as the ocean!
Yet another hiding human. Good thing I'm not easily affected.
Bombs away!
Huh? Penguin sent you?
Attacking Deadshot's target.
Task Force X,
Young electric lady told me you can swipe Brainiac's know-how. That true?
Oh, sure. By hijacking a Terminot's evil brains and starting a huge fight.
Oh, then have I got a proposition for you. Give me some alien secrets, or I'll fix you up with some better head-breaking kit. Offer still stands. The finest close combat gear. All for a very reasonable alien smash and grab.
Can't underestimate.
We can use this target to complete Penguin's deal. That was the easy part. Now for the part that I like best. Battle.
Music to me is duty.
Drink to this, Boomerang.
Maintain your distance.
To the hunt!
See what you can do with those Terminots to turn them around on Brainiac. Keep trying until something sticks.
Scanning data. Penguin. I can hear you breathing.
Sorry. Boy, that geese Brainiac, my god, is that big. Think how big he does baseball bats.
Just don't breathe into the microphone.
Oh, don't mind us, you two! Out here, fighting hordes of alien bastards!
Sending you support, my warriors. Defeat those insects.
Damn bombers. It's gonna get loud, TFX.
What are the humble? Food?
Hey, sir! Here's one for ya!
Sensation of unevolved minds probing my network. If it costs every one of you combat units to defeat them, I accept.
Kill count is sky high.
Special delivery.
Be careful, units. This shark can go head to head with the best of you.
Looks like they ain't letting up.
I made a mistake. Onward!
Focusing on Quinn!
Your target faces my wrath, Harley.
I never doubted you were capable of such carnage, Denali. Integration would only improve you.
No target's
done! Your side hustle's done, Oswald.
Bravo! Never had a doubt you four would pull it off. What with your remarkable talents.
I can tell he's being sarcastic.
Or two, and call it done. No no, no. You wanna get inventive when it comes to hurting people. Let Penguin show you how.
I've authorized Ivy to investigate weaponizing the effects of Bane's venom drug. It's a dangerous play, but so is activating you four.
We're gonna have so much fun! It's so easy to make me work against itself. You'll see.
Got a good plan for this, and it involves boomerangs. Come on!
You don't know what kind of bioterror Ivy can deliver with her afflictions fully unleashed. We're sending you in to find out.
Daphne! Our lab assistants are here! My new affliction triggers an anger response in the forebrains of the invaders.
Let us begin our adventure in amateur neurochemistry.
Different metahuman powers. Never changing the outcome.
Up high! Putting them
in our way. Your brutality, I have to admit, it's impressive.
Come on, Sean. Do it to the outside.
Sour. They target the supporting sprouts, splitting our attention. My kills are mounting. Speed.
Oh. You're all back and mad at me, Zach.
Ivy Plantkin are under threat. We did agree to defend them.
This is the Nahui using his full strength. Distasteful. And yet...
Breaking at the shark.
Oh, you twist the soldiers! Now smush every last one of them. A plant's work is never done, little helpers.
Show me what to destroy next!
We are most of the way to maturity!
in their blood.
Best day ever! Oh, I love afflictions.
And boom goes the cockatoo.
All my plants are growing again. Let's get germinating.
I will claim those jaws as my own, Nanawe.
Releasing the venom frenzy. Isn't that a commitment to being deadly inspiring? I've bent the invader's mind. They kill for me!
Let's see what we've got.
Down our first Brainiac will be a team operation. While you engage his forces, your support squad will crack his data vault's shield. You'll need
to... I'm looking forward to... Sorry.
You'll need to complete all... surgical strikes before we breach the vault. Waller out.
I'm looking forward to working with you on this important mission. Hero out.
Engaging the sharp thing.
When she tires of using her plants for your ends, she'll use them for her own. Something to consider.